the chairs. What the hell happened? How are you locked in there? Where the hell's all of our stuff?
Well, this guy came by to look at the unit, and he said he didn't think it was big enough to fit a grown man.
So, you got in voluntarily?
I was trying to make a sale.
Oh, man, if I ever run into that guy again, you know what I'm gonna do?
Bend over?